Symptoms of my pain, but you are my strange addiction. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. This is a really shit intro, but I don't know what to say. So that's all we're gonna say. Today, what we are gonna be doing is we're gonna be doing a room tour video. Ignore the really shit camera quality. So I'm using my sister's laptop. Because I have nothing else to record with, and the camera quality on this phone isn't very good. But anyway. We're gonna be doing a room tour video, even though my room's like really goddamn small and this is like all the walkway area I have. Anyway, I'm gonna show off my crystals as well, because why not? We're gonna be that bitch. Okay, anyway. So yeah. It's gonna be really bad. Okay, so apologies. If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had, yeah. I can turn you on, on, on. Why you close still on, on, on. Middle? Yeah. So when you first walk in, this is what's behind the door. It is a tapestry from Shein. I will link it in the description. Anyway, then after you walk in, you see this. This sexy masterpiece, this sexy work thing, whatever you're gonna, you know. This is my nightstand, pretty sexy. Got, I'll show everything on there after I show this bit up here. Then we've got this, which is a crystal thing, what I got off Shein. A, like, what are they called? Brooms, which I got off a, like, $2 shop in Lismore. Then we got my painting up there. And then this thing, which is wrapped around it, which I made because I wanted to use all the things for it. Anyway, then we got my LED lights. Like, very pretty, very, very pretty. Anyway, so this is everything that's on here. Ignore the water there, that's from that. We got my steam thing with this scent in it. If we'll like to focus. My nan gave it to me. I don't know where it's from. So, yeah, somewhere probably in Lismore. We got Rose. My baby sister named it. It was my jewelry holder, but it's now not. Then we've got my face beauty thing, which I put on my face when I'm sleeping. I don't know what they're called. I got that for Christmas from my nan. Then we got this thing with a bauble. Easter. Cousin gave me that. And we got my speaker. I drew fast. That water has this in it, so then I can just fill it up because I'm really lazy. And then a photo of my auntie behind there. And like my mum, my mum gave it to me. Then we got this heater, but I've turned the heat off on it, so it's now just a fan. We're just gonna move it for a second. We've got my Jughead Jones pop thing, then a bunch of different disc movies. Yeah, those things. This thing, which has English, Jesus, which has all of my lighters in it. That's it. Oh my god, it's fallen. Okay, fix that. Anyway, my gift for my little baby sister, I'm probably gonna see, I think, next month, I think. This just has random ass stuff in it. All of these, like these types of things and that one down there, they all just have random ass things in them. My rubbish bin, which we're just going to ignore. A photo of my nan and my pa on my nan's wedding day. This thing. I'm just going to take everything out because you can't really see it. This thing, I don't know what it is. My mum gave it to me. It has like a smell to it. We got this, which just has a light. And apparently some unicorns. Get that out of here, so I don't care. Right. this video taken down. Photo of me and my sister when I was little. My remote for my TV. It's all boring shit. My art stuff. And too many of the Pooh books. Other art stuff. This just has like my eyebrow dye in it and all that. That has my scripts and stuff in it. And then we've got my tapestry, mirror, Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse, cars, and my two deodorants. So this is my bed. Pretty goddamn cool. My tapestries. Anyway. So when you get on the bed, we've got like four different pillows, all of my teddy bears. We've got those. And then we got this. Anyway, ignore that ugly elf face. So then we got my laundry basket. Random stuff down there. A thingy bob, which I just keep random shit in. My fan, my TV. My just random pants I've found and I've put them there. So if I open up my window and it's raining, the water will go on them and not go onto the cords. All of this, my drink bottle, my crystal stuff, which I will get more into in the next. Anyway. Then I got my skateboard. A photo my sister drew for me. My baby blanket, which is there because why not? Then we got my cupboard. It's not very interesting. Harley Quinn poster. My school bag, which I painted, by the way. It's pretty cool. And then photos of, like, people. A thing we bought off a lady. I don't know what her name was. And then just cards. Then we open up the cupboard. There is my towels, my jumpers and dresses and all that. And then my monster cans, paintings I don't really like. That's all. And then just random ass stuff up there. Like presents for people who I haven't seen yet. And then we've got this on the ground. And like that's all. I'm doing a voiceover because the sound was really bad. But anyway, this is me trying to show off my crystals. Even though it's probably really, really bad. But anyway. And, like, me being really bad at recording. So, yeah, I hope, like, yeah, you know. Voiceover because my outro was really bad. But anyway, goodbye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I'm very sorry for the editing and all that, but hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe. Bye!